Welcome back. So now we can get out of this place. Head back to Toe Town. I would have stopped recording stuff before, because I usually wait a while after I finish a chapter, because it's less stress and I can remember what I did easily. Well, yes, another power-up block. This time it will be Zumbario. Yep. Head back to Toad Town. All aboard. Oh yeah, I remembered. Yeah, get me off this train. You guys suck. No, I'm kidding. Yep, I remember what to do. Yes, I remember what to do. There. Okay. Let's go down here. I think there's something in here I can get. What's over here? Blooper. Holy crap. That's unexpected. Can I do, like, extreme power? Before he was like invincible. We'll charge you up with him. Then we'll like thrash him. I think he has like 50 HP. Damn. How about no? That's right. He's gonna get owned. He's just gonna get owned. Bam, 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 bam. Next turn, Zumbario's gonna, like, annihilate him. This turn. I guess we'll do this. Okay, you're finished, dude. You're finished. Just give up. I had to mess that up. That would've been 20 damage. Oh, well. Are you dead? No, you're not dead. Are you dead? No, you're not dead. Are you dead? Okay, are you dead? You gotta be dead. Yep, there we go. Crap, these bloopers. One of these days, they're gonna kill me. Yes, he does drop. Yep. And over here, we have a bunch of stuff. Doesn't this lead you anywhere? I think it does. No. It's stuck somewhere else. I'll continue exploring down here later. Bye.